And hello everybody, we are finally back with the second map between ATB and Vexed. The match didn't start yet, even if the warm-up is kind of buggy. So yeah, what's your opinion, Grumbles, after the first map, which was thus to pick by ATB?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's very unlikely ATB is gonna get the upset here, like I predicted, but this really isn't all bad news for ATB, because there's already one team out of ATB's group. If Vexed wins here, they'll be the first team to advance out of their group. And then it'll come down to ATB versus 3-1-3-3-7, who ATB has already beat once. So ATB still has a good chance of getting out of this group and going to the LAN.
Yeah, they really need to win this map, even if Vexed picked it. But I don't know, today I really have the feeling that whoever picks the map, the team that picks it, kind of loses it. Because even in the preview game that we had, whoever picked it, actually no, that was 2-0, so basically even the team that picked it still lost on it.
Yeah, you're right.
So,
I mean, it's very unlikely that the finals won't come down to Vexed versus formerly Dobrian Gaming, now it's Lounge Gaming. And that's a match I'm definitely very excited to see. And for these other teams, if they make it out of the group stages and go to the LAN finals, I think, you know, mostly it's very good exposure for them. Probably definitely could help them a lot getting into sponsorships.
Yeah, and especially
shows that they're a team to be taken seriously.
Exactly. If you want to do this professional, then you for sure want to go up there and get some sponsors. So we don't have the fifth player from Vexed. I'm not sure why he's slacking.
Yeah, we had all 10 players in the server, then one of the Vexed players disappeared.
Yeah, we had 10, and after that 2 dropped for some reason. And now to fix it again, it's -1.
Maybe you thought 4v5 would be more fair.
Yeah. Well, this kind of says a bit like, you know, ATB just can't take it, even if they have a Virtus Pro player. But sadly, it's not enough for them to have that player. They need way more. And after all, this CS is a team game. So it's not good enough to have a very good player in your team. You need more than that. You need team play, you need cooperation, and all these things.
Yeah, Vexed made it to the most recent major, so I mean, they're arguably, depending on how you want to measure it, one of the top 16 teams in the world.
Yep. I mean, there were, like, in chat at least, there were a lot of people saying that ATB can take it, and others were saying that no, Vexed will. But from what we could see on launch, Vexed was about 70%+ favorite. So it seems like so far they are right. And we do know the fact that we have a lot of people that betted already, so good luck to them. Let's hope that as many as they can will win, because not everybody, since they're spread, some picked ATB, some Vexed. But the last player is still making himself very weighted. I'm not sure what's happening, why he's not entering, and also from the chat they had, it's not going to help me too much for the only reason that I don't understand what they're saying. They're not really speaking in English.
Yeah, if anybody in the chat speaks Polish wants to translate, feel free to.
Yeah, whenever they will say something again, because, oh, let me try to scroll to the point where they actually... Yeah, so basically, if somebody can translate these things. I'm not sure what they mean. Yeah, that was pretty much what they said, and now still nothing. But not officially ATB is winning right now. They have 5-1.
Yeah, ATB is winning warm-up games, so Sign. 2-1 comeback. It's gonna happen.
Well, you know, now they're warming up so much that they will be prepared, fully prepared for the real match when it happens and when the second game will start. But it seems like so far Vexed are just sitting at game day. So maybe that means we'll have a bit longer pause.
Yeah. Ortuzes says. Bartuzes, says Lunetta. I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds like an entertaining word. It sounds like it means something funny. Bartuzes!
Oh my god. Yeah, but the fact that, no, it's not LAN. They are playing to get there. This is, everybody plays from their place. Yeah, the final will be on LAN, and we'll see who will get there, because Grumble so far says that Vexed will be one of the teams. And finally, now the last player connected, let's see if we are getting also ready to start, would be kind of nice. Considering the fact that they are delayed with the game quite a lot. We waited extra 15 minutes for the start of the first one, and quite a few more for this one. And before in the chat, there was somebody saying that the server will be an issue for Vexed. But, yeah, okay, they don't have great pings, they don't have around 20 or a bit lower, they have somewhere around 50, but I still think it's playable. So far, Vexed has one map advantage, they won on Dust 2. And the map was picked by ATB. Now this is Overpass picked by Vexed. And we're getting ready to start, actually. Okay, knife rounds incoming. Okay, he switched there the letters. Instead of have fun, he put fun have. Oh well, it happens.
Vexed is gonna win the knife round.
Yeah? Okay, let's see if you're right or not. They're going for it. They do have.
They're gonna start CT and get 13 rounds on CT side.
They have to throw the bomb, the C4 in their opponents. Come on, throw it, throw it. So far, they've lost two people already. Two people from. And one person left alive from Vexed, so. Can he do it? He has quite a lot of HP, but not going to do the trick. I think he was a bit panicked because there were two people against him, so not looking very nice. And yes, indeed, ATB decides to remain CT. You don't really want to go.
Yeah, I was wrong. I'm a terrible analyst. I apologize, everyone.
Are you betting? Just, I need to know.
No.
Okay, good. Because if you would, with this exact details, you know, and seeing the future, and of course, it's not going to be so great. And see, that's why I don't want to bet either, because I'm not very good with predictions. Okay, so we have the first round. ATB won the knife rounds, and now they will decide that they will remain to CT. Now there are two people that will. Actually, they don't push, they are just waiting. A very nice headshot from Nuzon. They will go on him, try, but the aim is very hard. They don't really manage to kill him so fast, but still, in the end, they do get two kills, 2-for-2.
Yeah, ATB is gonna go very aggressive, which is working out for him, but I generally disagree with playing with USPs aggressively against squawks. You can just sit back and take advantage of their range.
Mm-hmm. It was a very nice headshot there, but sadly for ATB, he didn't manage to get more there. But so far, Vexed has only two players and ATB three. Vexed has a bit less than 45 minutes, seconds, minutes. Oh, that would be quite some time. You'd have time even to take a dinner and whatever. Okay, seems like they do want to go for A. Let's see what will happen. I'm pretty sure he will be spotted on long. Very close. He's a truck. They know he's there. Yes, indeed, that one person down. He manages to get both of the opponents without too much problem. He didn't even took too much damage there.
Yeah, great start by ATB winning the pistol round. And they're gonna go for the risky buy. They're gonna get four SMGs, only one rifle here. And of course, Vexed is gonna force up.
Okay, let's see. So ATB get the first round. Now Vexed, as you said, indeed, they do force. P90 will do the job. That's one kill for Pigo. Will not push, even if he's thinking of that, but should really not do it.
Diali could get a lot of kills here. He's only gonna get one. Should have been more than that from that position.
He tries to smoke it, but it's not going to be fast enough, so ATB will take the second round as well.
Yeah, no plant there for Vex, so they're gonna be forced onto pretty much a full eco here. They can't even afford P250s. And then they're not even gonna have a very strong buy in this round. So a good start for ATB.
Yep, and let's see. So far it looks kind of good, and Vexed, if they do not manage to take at least a few rounds, they will have hard times winning the second map. And we will most likely go into the third one. The P90 will do the job there and gets another kill. Can he get a third one as well? Has a few bullets left, and yes indeed. Nice and clean 3-0. Nobody died from ATB.
Yeah, and with those SMG kills, ATB has built up a little bit of bankroll for themselves, a little bit of comfort. Now, interestingly, Luzon's going to stay on the XM104. I'm excited to see how he's going to play with that.
It's kind of interesting. But yeah, when you play close, let's see what's happened. Yeah, they will get one kill, doesn't manage to get a second, so it will be a trade there. 4v4. And shotgun prepared for a close range fight. he wanted to pick, but the shotgun it has the best damage close. Didn't even manage to damage him too much. The spray through the door will be very efficient. Only 22 HP left on Pogo.
Right, and the bomb making its way up long, and they're only gonna have Luneta to contend with on site. He is at full HP and he has an M4, so that's something.
Yep. Let's see, because the bomb so far is dropped, but looking like they want to go for A. Now they pick it up. Two people will go towards long. Let's see what they can do, because we have one player sitting on A side and two on B. They go easy. Now they push it and they can hear the steps. Oh, nice headshot. So this should be a bomb planted.
I think Ferlin just threw a smoke from B side, or from outside B side, all the way up onto A. I've never seen that smoke before. It's pretty impressive.
Now, they have to be careful, because one of the players is very low HP, only 22, and Vexed has three players left alive, plus that make that only one for ATB, and that's zero. Finally the first round for Vexed, and after they lost the first three, now they get, in the weapon round, they get the first round. Okay, let's see. Now it seems like the bomb will go towards... Actually, they can go either B or A from that spot. It's not exactly clear.
Right, ATB running... Oh, Luneta really needed to hit that shot. That would have been a nice opening for them. Luzon will, however, get the opening frag over push up at long.
Luzon will get the kill on Relin, so that's minus one person for Vexed. And now they decide to take it a bit easier and maybe get the kills to even a bit the odds here. This is the second map. The first one was just two, won by Vexed, and the map was picked by ATB. Now Overpass picked by Vexed. Now they go in, he will manage to get the kill. So that makes it only two people for Vexed and four from ATB. There's also an AVP in B. They do get a kill.
Still two more players to contend with on site though.
They will plant the bomb, but that's one player going down, that's the last one as well, and the bomb will be defused.
Bialy. Yeah, nice 2k from Bialy to clean it up.
Exactly, and he will get the MVP. Actually, he won't defuse it, so he'll leave it to his colleague. Not getting the MVP for this round, but in the end it matters who manages to kill the last opponents, especially when you have so much time to defuse.
Yeah, it's alright. Bialy didn't want the elo.
Gothic, right now I don't think people want to play on ECS, so if you want to ask them, you can do it after the game. Thank you.
Yeah, kay. So Vex is going to do a very fast B take here.
Yeah, but Bailey manages to get two people down, and that's another one for ATB. Two people less for Vexed. And let's see what the Fluent can do here. Actually, he was just killed completely through the smoke. Zero chance.
Yeah, and now Vexed is going to be on an eco, and that should put ATB at 6-1. So see, my prediction was just totally wrong. They already have as many rounds, and it should be more rounds than they got on Dust 2. So maybe they can take the map here. They're off to a great start.
Yes, and if they do manage, then we'll have Train. Would actually be interesting. Would be the first time I would cast it, so yep. I'm looking actually forward to have a third map. So far it looks that we are going in the right direction. Again, they are searching for the first pick, an opening kill. And so far nothing happens, nobody from ATB is sitting aggressive, but they do manage to get a person who came from long and tried to flank them. So that's the first kill for ATB. So for Vexed it's not so great, they lost a man, even if they hoped to surprise them, but the aim wasn't the best, I would say.
Yeah, Vex just on Glocks. They're just kind of sitting around the map. I'm not really sure what they're hoping to accomplish.
They have to do something because it's only 25 seconds left on the clock, and it's going down and down now because they're rushing so much. They just lost the round. Usually when you sit so much and you start to have less and less time, it's not going to be great because you will rush and you'll do mistakes, and of course your opponents, when they are CT side, they are just sitting in the perfect spots and waiting for you to show your head, and of course a land of shot exactly there.
Yeah, I guess the best they were hoping to do there with their Glocks, maybe their thought was catch the CT player playing a little bit too aggressive, and at least maybe get into it.
Well, ATB didn't play it at all aggressive, and that kind of made them win the round without too much problem. Now the spray through the wall will get a kill for Fluren. 4v4. They want to go for B. The bomb, it's there, so as long as they haven't... almost missed him! Hyper was close to actually miss that kill because he had the move to turn around and completely let his opponent to kill him from the back. 3v3. It seems like they want to rotate, but Fluren gets a kill in B. Even so, it looks like they don't... Actually, they will go now. They use the flash. They smoke.
Nice pick by Lunetta, keeping the team in this 2v2.
Pete also stays and protect the person who goes to plant the bomb, Rallen.
It's all down to Bialy.
Let's see, can he win this round? He still has plenty of time, so yeah.
I think the positioning is just too strong here out of Vexed, and they're not going to make a mistake and allow Bialy to win this round, yeah.
He tried, was he kind of sensed where Relen is, but still the aim was a bit too high, so he couldn't get the perfect kill there.
Yeah, so that... ATB didn't have enough money for another buy-up.
Yes, it's indeed now 6-2-2. It kind of sounds odd when you say it.
6-2-2.
Yeah, 6-2-2. Okay, I will not say it when it's 2-4 the opponent.
Grubby with the UMB just runs down connector there, pops out and gets a kill on Pega looking the wrong way.
Yep, and that's a very good kill for them. Now they have to be careful. They start to be a bit nervous and try to hold a bit more aggressive. But so far it looks kind of good for ATB, even if they have one person minus. But Luzon, it's, I can say, a bit maybe too aggressive there. Guys, I will repeat, if you spoil the score in the chat, I will not timeout you, I will ban you. So, I will kindly ask you to stop doing it. It's very rude for the people that are watching the stream.
Yeah, so Vexed is setting up for a B take, and they only have one player to contend with, just Bialy. Whips the spray down, and... now it's probably going to be ATB.
Five people left alive from Vexed and only two from ATB. At this point, I'm pretty sure they should consider saving, because if they lose their weapons, especially an off, they risk to not have anything to work with in the next round, because the others will not be able to buy anyway.
Yeah. Vexed trying to boost up into heaven there.
That's not going
to... I'm not sure if that's even doable boost. I've never seen it done.
Me neither, but who knows?
Terrorists win.
Yes, and our mod can be happy and finally start banning the people who are spoiling score in chat. You have the permission to wreck them all. Okay, so 6-3. Vexed is starting to pick up rounds here, which looks very good for them, but ATB, on the other hand, it's not great.
They are going to force up. Interesting buy, we got two shotguns on them.
Okay, can we have two shotguns? Actually, before we had only one on Lunzen. He picked it before, but now he wants to go for it. He's flash and will not do anything. That was a bit too ballsy, I would say.
We'll see if the zone has more success with the auto shotty and connector this time.
He wants to go with the shotgun. Let's see if he can do anything. He's flashing. Nope. He'll just be executed.
Grubby with two flash kills and connector. Basically, won his team around here in this. They really can just lock down this B site.
Pigo, if he doesn't. Oh, very nice kill with that up. I want to say about the fact that if Pigo can't land the shot with the Nova, it's going to be hard, because you need time to reload, and your opponent, especially having an AK or M4, is going to instantly kill you if you miss it.
Yeah. The great execution from Bex onto the B site, that those Molotovs and Nine Barrels would be always playing, flush them out and just get the easy kill on them.
Exactly, and Pigo was completely fast, so couldn't have any reaction there. And I think Lunta should consider get the kill, but should consider backing off. I'm not sure if he really. Now it's a bit too late to back off. He will be damaged from behind, but gets a zoomless kill there, and he will die in the end. And I don't know. It was a bit too late. He considered a bit too late to go back.
Now ATB's economy is finally going to be broken, they're going to have to eco.
Yep. So it's 4-6, Vexed, it's starting to show that they really like the map, because at least they picked it. It's not necessarily their favorite, but they prefer to play on it, that's for sure. And if they take about 7 or 8 rounds at T side, then it's going to be very, very hard for ATB to do something at this side if they are not so confident. But now it's going to be a trade there. They do manage to get one more. Only two people left alive from ATB. They want to go for A. Bomb moves towards A. One person B, but he will move now A as well. It's only
Morales
one person.
He's pushing up short. He's going to intercept him coming up long.
Yeah, they're
looking the wrong way.
Ouch. These things happen. He was expecting somebody to be on site already, but they weren't. They weren't long. And I'm not sure he managed to spot the bomb, because he was a bit behind. But I think after they got a kill, he rushed, but Fluent will get the last person alive from ATB.
Yeah, I would have liked to see Mineta save that AK, but they're going to be on a bye again, and I feel like ATB, if they want to take this map off Vex, they're going to need at least 10 CT side rounds.
Yes, they will need way more than they have right now.
Because without preset executions on the sites, on a map like Overpass, it's going to be hard to take T-side rounds unless you just get lucky.
Yeah, and thing is that for now, Vexed is getting this round even. Now they lose two people, just like that. I wanted to say the fact that even Vexed are not exactly too much with strategy on the map, because I'm not sure if it happened too much to have a good execution when they entered the site. They didn't really use smokes very rarely, and they weren't using them at once anyway. So yeah, one person now, one later. So even so, they do manage to win five rounds already, and maybe
Zone.
The sixth one.
Sneaking all the way around, should get an easy frag here onto Pete.
Actually, it's not going to happen. Pete will get the kill and also the weapon.
Hears him running. All down to Bialy.
And Fluren knows where the last person is, and that's going to be another kill and another round.
Yeah, and we're going to see probably another eco here at ATB. And that's going to be a Vex 7 rounds.
6-6.
Okay, they're going to force buy. Not a terrible buy. Two Famosas and then a P90, not a lot of utility, but I can see it happening.
Yeah, it's doable. Of course, if they don't decide to push again. So far, they do manage to get a kill. Bialy is on fire, I would have to say. Actually, his colleague has one more, but the difference is not very big. Hyper gets a kill. So that leads to 4-4. Let's see what will happen along. There are three people here, and the bomb includes Pete, gets a kill. With this AVP. Yep, this will be another kill for Pete.
Yeah, taken out, coming up connector. Now it's all down to two ATB players in a pretty tough position.
He will peek here, but even if he was in the perfect position to just kill him, that didn't happen. And Billy is going to be the last person alive from ATB. Let's see if he can do something. And actually, he does want to try. Molotov throw.
What a familiar situation here. Bialy left to clutch. He will get the kill, but
Bialy is not going to win, but that's one weapon down, one extra weapon down from Vexed. So, from my point of view, they are still okay. They have one person with almost 13k, 7k, so they are decent money wise. They can afford to lose this round, but it's not going to be a great situation in case they do it.
Yeah, and ATB is gonna force up here. This time, three for Mosses.
Yep. Okay, they do go for B. There's nobody yet in range. The P90 from Pego will do a bit of damage, not much, but still. They will use a smoke. The bomb is dropped, so far they are not ready to push Pina aside. They get the first kill on Bialy. Can they get more? Yes, indeed. Beast get another one, but now Luneta will get another.
And the ATB gets a kill.
Yes.
But now they're stuck with three Famosses, and the terrorists have a lot of mobility.
There are four people left alive, and Fluren will get another kill, so that leads ATB only with two people alive. Seems like they move towards A, but there will be somebody waiting for them here. Gets a very good first kill, but Pete is just on fire with the sniper, with the AVP, sorry. He's just getting everything, you know? Whatever he shoots, it's a kill.
Right, Vex isn't taking any chances, knowing that last guy is on A, they're gonna actually take the long rotate all the way around to B.
To be on situation, he does know that they will most likely be in B. Now he's 100% sure, but Fluren will just take him out. 6-8, and Vexed, it's looking better and better on this second map. And if they take more rounds, it's going to be very, very bad for ATB. I don't know, ATB really needs more rounds than this, and right now they can take only one before the first half. So far the start is quite okay, they have three kills, only two people left alive from Vexed, but will it be enough?
Yeah, ATB's went aggressive on this round and it paid off. Playing passive, holding sights wasn't working, so they mixed it up.
Yeah, but also the fact that they went so aggressive. See, he almost died there. Survived with 6 HP. They still have about 1 minute left. We'll get... See? Pete, really. He has a brilliant game, to be honest, and they... He shoots, it's a kill. So if you hear he's up, then that means there's also a kill.
Yeah, Vex is almost even this back up from what was a 4v2 to now 3v2.
Yeah, they exploit the fact that ATB goes so aggressive and they don't have the patience to wait for their opponent. But Vexed really needs to do something right now because they have about 20 seconds left.
And it looks like they're going to commit to the A site.
Yeah, going on short and do get a kill, so that's a 2v2 situation.
Needs to get at least one there.
Yep.
Because now you have one player on 13 HP and then one player with just a P90. Both
and
be
he couldn't
from sewers.
Does get a kill. He was there stopped by the Molotov due to the fact that he was very low HP, but it seems like the final score of the first round is going to be 7-8. But the question comes, will it be enough for ATB to win the round? To win the map, sorry. Because if they don't, then Vexed will win the series.
Yeah. Probably not enough from ATB, but they can hold their heads high, saying they put up a good fight at least.
Now it's very important. The pistol round will be very, very important. They have to do something here. And if ATB will lose it, it's going to be very bad. Not in case they will not do the same thing as Vexed made in the first half. And now they go in, they do get one kill, maybe a second, not yet. And it's going to be already 3v4. ATB has the man advantage, now they take it minus one. There's one more person inside A, but I'm not sure what he can do. He's kind of surrounded, and yeah, that's the round.
Yeah, solid round on an ATB that caught the two Vex players in Connector. I like that. They just rushed 5 men into Connector, and basically it was two free kills against the two CTs in there. Couldn't really do a lot. Block train ran them down.
I'm not sure if I've completely agree with Luneta, the fact that he went for AK and armor with zero utilities. Oh, what are they doing? They're just going in, pushing them, they get one kill, they didn't manage to get a second one there, but it's a 3v3 already, and they will try, they're sitting very sneakily, trying to get more and more kills. 1v2.
Somehow the aggression paid off for them. They have a man advantage.
They didn't expect that, but it seems like the bomb will go towards A on short.
Yeah, the zone recovers an AK.
Yep.
And he makes the correct decision here. He's
now moves towards
B site.
Exactly, he will be able to plant a bomb, and that will be pretty huge even if he can't win the round. The bomb will be defusing. But for now, he's taking his time. He does indeed have about 40 seconds left on the clock, so no real pressure. Actually, he does want to go in.
Yeah, I kind of like this. He's going to try and take a 1v1 before he plants the bomb and has to deal with two players retaking.
Yeah, but the problem is he's running lower and lower on time. 25 seconds left. Now, confuses them a bit, but I'm not sure it's okay. He's running out of time, gets the kill, but let's see, can he go and not be killed by the last?
Yeah, he'll be able to plant. Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Now he can't.
No, not anymore. Not anymore. He
wait,
basically.
Wait.
No, it's not that. Yes, it happened now. Last second. But the bomb was planted. He gets the.
I can't believe he got that bomb down.
Yeah.
Literally, also, if he wouldn't have hopped over that wall, he wouldn't have gotten the bomb down.
Exactly. Well, it's important they do get the money from the bomb plant, and he also got an extra, some extra from killing one of his opponents. So it's pretty good, I have to say. But still, now they have to eco, or they'll try. Actually, I don't know, let's see if they want to force.
They're not gonna force buy.
Yeah.
If they had a little bit more money, they could have gotten a couple of rifles out of it. But just not quite enough.
Yes, and now they go for B. They don't really have anything to work in, but. Oh, that's very nice entry there. And Relan gets the kill. Doesn't manage to get more, but still, considering the fact that they weren't expecting by now, they didn't really push anywhere. They were just waiting, and Lurzen will get another one. That leaves it on shoulders, Pete's shoulders. Get one, get Ken. Nope, won't get second, but pretty good eco for ATB.
Yeah, they won the round. I didn't say much because my mouth was stuck agape there. Just kind of, they ran right into B before Vex could get down any smokes or anything to slow them down. And just got the entry frags at close range with those P250s and Tech 9s.
Yes, and now Vexed will need to eco. Don't really have much to work with, only two smokes and two flashes, so that's pretty much all they have against AKs and a lot of utilities, but Luneta will get the first kill of the round. Let's see who will be the second person that will die on this round. 9-9 so far. And ATB is not taking it easy, they really want to go in that third map. So far it's just a waiting game. So considering how the game goes so far, what do you think? Do you change your opinion about Vexed maybe winning the map? Or still keep it?
I mean, yeah, at this point, maybe ATB could take the map. I still think Vexed will take the series, but still, you gotta respect ATB for the performance they've shown on this second map. You know, even though they do have Bialy as a stand-in, still, a team I'd never heard of before this tournament, doing this well against the team that made it to the most recent major is impressive.
Yes, and it seems like they do want to go for A. It's not exactly the best place they could have wanted to go. Bialy is the last person alive against 3, even if he has an AK and his opponent's only some pistols, I'm not sure it's going to be enough. 8 seconds left, 7, and he will be finished off by Pete with a headshot.
Yeah, Vex is going to return the favor to ATB there for them.
9-10, and Vexed gets another round. But let's not forget about the fact that ATB can still buy. If they lose this one, they'll have to eco. Or maybe
like
force.
It looks like they're going for the B rush again that worked last time.
Yep, I'm pretty sure that Trellin.
This time they get cut off by the Molotov.
Yes, because Relen spot them, he was boosted there and manages to see one person pushing. They're waiting, they will pass the smoke, he will be killed, but they will get another trade kill basically. Three people already inside, one person already down Relen. Fluren, let's see, can you do something here? Goes through the smokes, sees, and Fluren gets two kills, one with the grenade and one with the M4. Now he will flank, get another one, and last one as well. Four kills, a semi-ace for Fluren.
It was a close round, but unfortunately without the bomb plant there, there's no way ATB can buy. And now the map's starting to slip away from them a little.
Yeah, I will remind you guys in case Vexed wins the, this match, this map actually, they will win the series as well. So ATB really needs to win the map, otherwise they will go in lower bracket. Okay, Ruby gets their kill, but he will be killed in also. Rylan with two kills. And there's only one person left alive, gets one headshot, but does not manage to get more. Still, kind of good, I would say. Okay, it seems like there are people that bet $600 and this type of amounts for this game. Kind of something, I would say. Good luck to them. Actually, good luck to everybody. As I was saying, even in the early stage before the match started, I don't favor any team, I favor the show. And so far in this map, we are getting it. Lurzan will get the kill, Pete also, but he will be killed.
Yeah, ATB is going to get those two kills and more or less open up the A side. Got to deal with the player at long.
They lost the bomb. It? Only one person left alive from Vexed, but I'm not sure, can he do it? So maybe one plus the bomb? Let's see, he's getting closer, doesn't want to save. They are not in a very great money situation, but even so he decides to go for it. This would be huge if he managed to get it, but no defuse. There is a one on the ground, gets one kill. The time is not enough.
Doesn't have time.
Yeah, even if
so
there was.
So he's gonna kill, save his gun.
And it actually, this will actually, actually hurt. For ATB, this will hurt because they're not too great money wise. Managed to get a few, to get the AKs now, but. Yeah, not great money-wise anyway. And Vexed will need to eco. Pete will be the only one that will have a weapon, and that's an up. Three people coming on B. Make that five, actually. They will regroup. And Relen is kind of trapped here. Two for two right now. They go for B, the bomb is ready, they will use the smoke to try to cover themselves and plant that bomb. Bigo, can you get that kill? Is it just me or... I had to think that Pete was moving in air basically. He was next to the wall and he was keep moving. I don't know, was that a bug or something? Oh no no no, it's GoTV lag, never mind. Yeah, it was GoTV lag because I managed to see in the in a fight how everything got stuck. that's also a mystery.
ATB is gonna win an important round there and putting Vexed onto a eco, and it should be 12-12. So opposite of what I predicted, we're having a very close map too so far.
Yeah, even if Vexed picked it. So it seems like whoever picks the map actually has the least chance to do something. Oh, very nice open kill. Now, again, they will go for B3 people, but the bomb is most likely going to go A on short. Still not decided, thinking between A and B. Two people left alive from Vexed, and it's going. That's just one, so doesn't look too great. Gets a kill. Flurant with a headshot. Can he get more? Nope, that's not going to happen.
Goes for the pop flash, but peaks a little bit too early.
Yeah, Bialy will show his skill and finish the job there. 12-12. Very close game, I have to say.
Okay, Vex is going for a pause, not sure. No one's disconnected, so I assume this is tactical.
Yes, because they see, okay, we are losing so many rounds at CT side, so this doesn't look good at all. And I'm pretty sure that they also don't really want to go into a third map. By the way, it looks they don't really want to go into a third map, so they'll try to do their best to not risk the safety of the win and keep it 2-0. And I'm very curious if the tactical pause will do the job or not. No, I don't. Yeah, it's a tactical pause most likely because people's pings are quite okay. Okay, Vixen sitting with 50, around 50, which is not great, but not horrible either.
Yeah, because ATB has enough money for a buy, even if they lose this round. If Vex loses this round, they're going to be in a very rough spot economically and could very potentially lose the map.
Yes, exactly. And it would be kind of sad for them, especially considering they managed to take so many rounds at D side. And now on CT, where in theory should be the easiest for them to take rounds. But it seems like it's not exactly like that anymore, at least after this this update that Valve did. So many things actually changed in this map that in theory they're CT side or D side. I'm not sure, did we had any pauses before? I mean, technical pause. I don't think so, right? If I remember correctly.
No, nothing yet. Mm-hmm. Also, maybe one of the Vex players just needs to go to the bathroom or something as well.
Yeah, that's
potential.
That's also a possibility. But what do you think about the... Okay, they're ready, it seems like. They're unpaused. Do they have to wait for the admin? No, the opponents, okay. Both teams need to be prepared. I think it's actually better how they have the system here. Because in Dota, if one player presses F9, which is the button for pause or unpause, then it doesn't wait for confirmation from the other team. So I think in CSGO it's better.
Yeah.
Okay, so it seems like they go towards A. They all actually go on short. This is a bit risky. There are two people, they're stacked on A. They will get two kills already. Maybe, no, not going to be the third one. And now they really need to rush because the spam through the smoke does quite some damage. Only 35 HP left on Pete.
Yeah, I really like that out of Pete there. He ran down long and then smoked himself off.
One person goes, Hyper goes on short and does get one kill. Let's see, can he get more? Two people that are sitting on A side. And yep, Rallen gets the kill on Vigo. One person left alive and gets one kill. And that's going to be all for him. So seems like the tactical pause was beneficial for Vexed.
Yeah, Vex picks up a very important round for them. ATV is gonna have another buy here.
Yeah, and if they lose this round, they will be forced to go on eco. And they can try actually to go for some tech nines. They have two people that money was there decently, so they can share. But Rallen gets the first skill on his opponent.
Yeah, it looks like ATV wanted to go for a fast B, but it looks like total.
Oh, the boost will do the trick.
Four Vex Gaming players on the site. A nice boost with Rallen there. He's going to get another pick.
Two people dead already from ATB Gaming, and they don't have too much options here. They spam, but Ratlin will come and get two kills. Only one person left alive. Luneta, let's see, gets one kill with his AWP. The bomb is there. It's just exactly there, but defended. So he has to be very careful. He's speaking. Let's see who will win the duel. They will want to push him here, but they should try to wait a bit more time.
Slowly getting closed on from all sides.
Oh, Rallet doesn't manage to. Yep, no scope and gets the kill. Won't happen again. He doesn't have the bomb still. He just went in. Maybe he could have considered saving because they don't really have too much money. Indeed, there's one player with almost 6k, but
yeah, but in the position
they do go. They force.
He wasn't gonna be able to save. He had to try and fight his way out of it. Not risk dying after time ran out, getting zero income, I suppose.
Yeah, ATB has 12 rounds and Vexed 14. If they do get this map, they are sure to go at least in overtime or maybe even taking the round so far. Okay, something is wrong with the GoTV kind of flags recently. Okay, so only 3 players left alive from Vexed. Seems like ATB
still
will take
on
the
site.
Round. Yep. Grelin gets the kill. Can he get more? Let's see. Velen goes for it. They do get through and gets another one. And that's going to be another round for them. And they're getting so close to actually win the series.
Yeah, nice retake. ATB could have taken that there. He would have kept himself in the game. But now they're forced with 3 match points. And they're going to be on a weak bye.
Yeah, they ATB wanted to force there just to try to not get in this position to be just one round away from losing the map and the series, but yes, sadly they couldn't do it. Now Vexed, if they get it, they will win the entire series. On long, there are 3 people beat again with a very nice shot, lands them so much without too much problem, the smoke, and he will get another one on short. Can't he get the second person that is there? Or no, he will go again on long. Pete, come on. Oh my god.
The smoke maybe saw his feet there.
Oh my god, Pete just had such a brilliant game, I have to say. This was all, folks. Thank you all for being here. Grumbles, if you have something to say.
Yeah, a great series there. Despite, the stand-in, their ringer, Bialy, ATB still lost, but we'll still have a good chance to make it to the LAN. I'm excited for that. And the elekTra, thank you for inviting me to cast with you again.
No problem, was a pleasure. And for everybody in the chat, thank you for being here. If you enjoyed the stream, want to support us, don't forget to follow, that would really help us. And see you guys next time.